monster.
You ready to fight?
Lorenz Larkin. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon, coming off that knockout victory in his last fight. He looked outstanding. And tonight, he'd love another KO. Oh, head kick. Big straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Strong jab.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold. And as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1:06 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal, the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Monster.
Monster remains the UFC welterweight champion.